Hello, my name is Jesse Dresser. I'm a partner with the law firm Friar Levitt. I'm joined with my partner Jonathan Levitt, and we're here to talk about some of the big issues that have come to our attention from a lot of our healthcare and pharmacy clients in the wake of the COVID-19 outbreak. We're going to talk a little bit about some of those major issues and kind of some of the things that pharmacies and other healthcare clients can do and be proactive in this space.
Mr. Dresser, what would you say to a healthcare practice or a pharmacy or a physician dispensing organization that is facing a downturn, whether it's for a closure or lack of patient encounters?
Sure. So there's, with the wake of COVID-19, there's obviously been a lot of change, whether it's regulatory guidance, whether it is just pure regulatory issues saying you have to close. These are all things that are impacting practices. And so one of the things that I would say to the practices is, take a look at your insurance policies. Take a look at what you have that might provide some level of protection for these kinds of things. There's this concept called business interruption coverage that may be in some of your commercial policies. And it's important that you speak to someone that's capable of reading through these and understanding what's there and helping advise you and guide you on how to document any particular loss. So that way, if it is a covered event, you might be able to recover for some of those losses.
And I'll add that sometimes there's important notice provisions in those policies where you have to give the insurance carrier notice within a certain number of days to preserve the possibility of a claim. So this is an unprecedented type of event, and so a lot of people should be giving at least notice just to preserve the potential for a claim.
I agree.
So this is Jonathan Levitt from Friar Levitt and Jesse Dresser, my long-term partner. We thank you for joining us for this discussion about COVID-19. If you have additional questions about issues and concerns that you might have in your practice, feel free to give us a call. We'd be happy to answer your questions.
Thank you.